Let me show you the ultimate speed.
There's nothing a land critter can't handle.
We have to force all three of them out of this field to win. But if they force us out, then we lose. So be ready.
That wasn't the worst you could do.
I'm the coolest.
Hey, where'd everyone go? It's lonely here. Well, shoot. Hey, don't mess with Texas.
Los Angeles penalty, number 7. Steve McKenna, 2 minutes for cross-checking.
Who are those guys? And how do they know me? Some characters are better in fighting enemy formations. Let me be the leader when the enemies are in fly formation. That robot will charge us once there's enough distance. Be sure not to get left behind.
Not taking this seriously.
Shucks, I think I'm just gonna drive round and around and around and around and around.
My name is Shadow. I'm the world's ultimate life form.
Yeah, Mule, yeah!
To activate Team Blast, Chaos Inferno, press the R1 button when the gauge displayed at the top right corner of the screen is full. Once activated, you can immobilize the enemies, but only for the amount of energy in the gauge.
Oh, horse manure! We're never gonna find that formula just standing around!
The red swelling may be a weak spot. Aim for it!
What a worthless city.
Is that all you got?
Thanks to Amy, I was able to remember Maria's wish. It's more than enough for the demonstration. So let's get the show on the road! I will grant you one wish.
1 minute remaining in the period.
This one's for Texas. Ugh! You're just a bag full of jelly! So you can hear me. Spin it, squirrel surprise! That's no way to treat a lady.
Looks like there is not enough free space to save.
Oh. Front and center, formula. Don't make me come looking for you.
Shoot, troublemaker.
Maria!
Islanders penalty, number 38, Barry Richter. 2 minutes for cross-checking.
Remember, kids, it's better to eat a nut than be one.
Switch me to leader if you want to stop them from moving.
If you learned how to breathe fire, you'd be scarier.
Destroy Eggman's robots, we may be able to destroy the path. We need to find the switch to open this door.
We did it!
Get close to the switch and press the square button to grab the handle. Use the left analog stick to push and pull on the handle. Press the square button again to release.
1 minute remaining in the third period.
That was one heck of a battle. I'm not ready to give up just yet.
Excuse me, I have to crush you now! I'm gonna knock you into next week! Or maybe just the next lane.